Freeze! Hand Chen security. This office is sealed.
Lorik Keen gave me a pass in.
Keen? Are you working for him? He's under investigation.
I don't have time for this. Get the hell out of here or I'll start shooting.
You want to cause trouble?
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
I should let you go.
Let me go. Do humans consider conversation a form of imprisonment? That would explain.
Spectre, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I used to be a military tech. Except for my Eco's people, everyone's too corporate here. They just sit around sipping expensive water. So what can I do for you today?
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's the problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas, and a matriarch came through.
What sort of problems are there at Peak 15?
Don't know. There's a blizzard up there, but we've had those before. Never cut the satellite uplinks before. 15's always had a lousy reputation. Nobody talks about what they do there, and everyone sent up comes back a little quieter.
Do you know where that matriarch is now?
You looking for her? She took a shuttle to Peak 15 before we lost contact.
What was that about synthetic insights?
Scuttlebutt says Lorik Keen was on the take. Zynalea shut down SI's offices, quiet-like, so no off-world lawyers come in on it.
How can I get into the garage?
You need a pass. You can get one from Analeas or the managers, if you can polish enough gizzard.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I'm on Citadel business. I need to leave the station.
If you want to enter the garage, you need authorization for Mr. Analeas. No exceptions. I'm sorry.
What the fuck?
Freeze! Hanshan security. This office is sealed.
What'll you do if I don't?
You're the Spectre, right? Laura Keene is under investigation.
I'm going in there and I don't want to hurt you. Why don't you just go? We'll pretend this never happened.
You want to cause trouble?
Fuck.
Freeze! Hanshan security. This office is sealed.
Laura Keene gave me a pass.
Keene? Are you working for him? He's under investigation.
I don't have time.
You want to cause trouble?
You must die! Go, go, go!
Bye.